Bro.
Hello everybody, and welcome to the third episode of our Terraria Let's Play. Where Joel just died.
The cushions on this are good. Because if you try sitting on these, there's like a bar.
If you try sitting on them too fast.
Yes. There isn't like a bar where you sit, but like, you know where this kind of like folds?
Yeah.
You guys can't see it. But this is like a fold. There's like a bar like right there.
Mm-hmm.
And whenever I sit down and I get on,
yeah,
I lunge backwards and it just hurts. Because it's like right there and like this chair like is like a good bowl technically. Ow, that hurt. Oh, that hurt. Oh, that
hurt. Here's one of my gravestones.
Well, that's where I'm gonna die.
YouTube Cabe's extremities were detached by demon eye.
Look,
that sounds gross.
Yeah, oh jeez.
Also, if you get any fallen stars, don't you remember what to do with them?
Eat them?
No, give them to me.
Oh. Toss them out during the day?
No, don't do that, please. Ooh, do you think, oh crap. Do you think we're gonna get a pyramid?
No.
We could.
No. Always be disappointed. Always.
So you're
never look on the upside.
So you never get excited.
No.
Or never get
just
depressed.
never look like everything's like good gonna happen. Because usually it's not.
Well, I hope that good things happen, although I never say it out that loud. Nice. Got too many.
There won't be. I'm always a doubting Thomas or whatever you...
That sounds depressing, though.
But I kind of am. A little bit, at least. Whatever annoys people, mostly.
What from the jungle? Great. That's sudden death.
I just fought.
What? What did you just say?
Is this music copyrighted?
Well, it doesn't matter. We don't have monetization.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't matter yet.
Not yet. Just let me get the stars, please. I want stars.
I was worried about
eyes
copyright.
Can sparkle. Oh crap, there's two piranhas.
Sparkle. I'm so sparkly.
Going to get some sparkles up in here. I want some sparkles.
Some sparkle
Captain
boy.
Sparkle.
Captain Sparkle.
Do you like Captain Sparkle, Joel?
Yeah, he's a fan.
I used to watch him, but I don't anymore.
I used to.
I watch British people.
I don't because I'm not that guy who's like, oh, I wish I could live in Britain.
Crap.
I can't.
I watched the Yogg's Cast.
Because I'm a homer.
A what?
How do you change wood walls into planks?
You need four of them, and it's one of the tabs in the first... Well, it's in the first thing, like the first tab, and it's...
Which one, though?
I don't know. It'll be a picture of, like, wood walls, I think.
I don't see it. I have more wood than power. I have 25.
Yeah, you should be able to make, then, 6 wood. Oh, it's right there. You just passed it. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Well, maybe. Oh yeah, you have to be at a workbench. To do it.
I was 2 feet away from a workbench.
I know.
Grow some arms.
Oh yeah, how did the...
Jeez, what's happening?
I'm slurping.
Lots of slurps. Lots of slurps.
I just need one more star and then I'll be good.
Wait, is this a good
one? Oh. I got impaled by an eyeball.
That makes sense.
It does.
Does it? No. Do you really think so?
Yes, I do.
One more star.
I have great regards about it.
Great regards?
Yes. Don't ask, but don't ask.
Okay.
Don't ask, Mr. Mon.
I won't then.
Mr. Mustache Mon, Pokemon. It's Trump, number one.
Trump? What about Trump?
He's the best president I ever had.
what you maybe you've ever seen, and I've ever seen
what?
So far.
Yeah,
but he's definitely not the
he's
best.
He's the best looking one.
Rustic. Is he?
It's that luscious ugly hair.
Luscious ugly hair. Why are we offending our president?
What?
Why are we offending our president?
I'm not. I'm just saying that his hair is kind of ugly sometimes.
He's
pretty good.
At least he's not bald.
Obama was okay. He wasn't the best.
No.
I don't remember any other presidents since.
I don't even remember who was before Obama, even though I lived then.
Yeah.
How old was... I was like 8 when Obama was elected? I don't know. 7? Something like that. I should have an alright memory, but I don't.
See, I don't remember because that's... Obama was... It was like at the end of the years of Obama when I got into like more politicky.
Yeah, I was
and I
much
cared
for
about
politics.
Presidents and I stuff.
It's like my parents would always be like watching the news and stuff about politics.
Yeah.
And I was like, why? Why don't you just be
Trump
like me and
gonna build the wall?
We're
taxpayers are gonna die.
Have you seen like the
taxes will rise?
Have you seen like the Mexican Donald Trump?
No.
It's like we will build the ramp. The wall.
We will build a ramp.
So I'm exploring the desert.
You
want to
just
lie?
What?
Ugh. I'm checking the time.
Our time is okay. It just hit 7.
Okay, that's fine. I'm in like the most bleach. Dangerous
bio. One of the
That's
most a bleach. You want to read some bleach?
Bleach.
Some Naruto bleach. It's not it, but.
Joel loves a bleach.
I don't. I don't even know what that is, really. Other than it's right here.
You know
we're using
bleach
that.
Is?
What?
You know what bleach is?
No, not really.
You drink it, it kills you.
Well, that's the different kind of bleach.
Oh, you're talking about the manga.
Yeah.
Okay.
What else would I be talking about?
I forgot that we even had that.
It's the thing that's holding up the recording equipment. The really nice recording equipment right here.
Known as the iPhone 6S.
Hey. Shh.
What? Oh, that was pretty loud now. Yeah, my parents are sleeping.
Yes. So. Not mine. His. His parents are dead. I mean, what? I don't know where that came from.
No, no, it's not true.
It's demonic.
Uno. Don't kill me.
Uno.
I care about Uno.
Who's Uno?
It's a game.
Uno?
Uno.
You said, I said Uno. Not Uno.
We got
Uno.
The
die
trader. What's his name? Bodishatart? Bodashtar?
Wait, who arrived?
The
that
die trader.
Ugh.
Which, I mean, I really didn't want so early in the game. I wanted, like, a merchant.
Yeah, that's would have been nice.
Obviously, we can now get the traveling merchant to come because we have 2 NPCs. I was hoping I could limbo under that. It didn't work. The limbo did not work.
I really need some climbing
Joel's
claws.
Joel's standing right next to, you're standing right next to the camera. He just burped.
No. Oh.
Yes.
No one did that.
Yeah, who burps? Like, seriously.
Yeah, it's totally not me, 2490.
Oh, the thing, though, that is good about
I'm
the
stuck in a hall. I need help. Can you come rescue me?
Do you have any rope? No, you don't.
No, I don't. I was unprepared for this. And you were the one with the climbing claws.
I've never
so you can get out of
stuff.
Situations easy.
I didn't climb out of it, though. I always just jumped over it.
You can't.
Yeah, you can. You can from the other side. I never jumped over it. What's that?
Yeah, because you died.
I got rope.
Thank you.
Oh, crap. Kill the squirrels.
Squirrels?
And squirrel a little bit more.
It was a squirrel. It was a rabbit. Well, you killed the rabbit. You didn't kill the squirrel.
Squirrel's dead. Oh crap! That was scary.
I had the shivers, the shakers.
The shivers.
my body just didn't. It was like, nope.
Who's this?
That's the die trader.
What's his name? Its name.
It's weird.
I was gonna try to see, but it said. Was it? It's bod ass half. But no, it's bod as half.
Bod. It's ad. It's. I can't talk anymore. It's bod ash tart.
Look, it's boat. Wait. It's bold.
Bod ash tart.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh, that's not what I saw.
The only good part about him is you can sell stuff to him. He's just.
Okay, go ahead, drown.
I don't think they can drown, but I wish they could. So while I'm shopping, I'm going to die. You okay? Oh crap, what the heck? Why? Why do you do this?
Woo!
What are you doing?
Being weird. By the way, you're drowning right now.
Oh crap.
You're okay, I don't care if you drowned.
I'm not drowning. I got a breath.
Just joking.
Okay.
By the way, you're doing great. See, you're getting distracted by me.
You're very distracting.
I don't know if anyone can hear that.
What?
Our whispering.
Our whispering.
I just wanted to scare you.
What time are we at right now?
We're at 12:50 and counting.
Okay. I'm gonna go to the Crimson.
We're not gonna have enough time for that, though.
Don't
have enough. Should we just end it right here?
So I want to see how far I can get. Well, we don't have to end at 15. We can go a little bit over.
No.
Yeah, because you can change it. Traveling merchant. He's over there, bugger.
Over where?
Let's at least see what the traveling merchant has before we end it.
Well, yeah.
Because the traveling merchant, the traveling merchant is somebody that comes every now and then once you get, like, another NPC.
He has absolutely turd. Oh, wait, Extendo Grip.
It's alright.
I don't think it's worth 10 gold, though.
It increases, like, how far you can mine with your pickaxe and stuff.
It's like okay.
It's alright. I need to actually get, where's my, what? Oh crap, it's over in the pond. I dropped a gold in the pond.
Idiot.
I want to get some of the foe. What are you doing to my face?
I wasn't gonna kick him.
So yeah, I want to get some foe. What that does, it gives you the well-fed buff, which gives you a minor improvement to all your stats. There's a chest down here we didn't know about. With a spear.
Really?
Spears are kind of useless now that we have good weapons. I mean, I'll still keep it, but...
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
That's all I have to say.
Okay, we have like a couple more seconds left, so we'll make an intro.
Now. An intro?
Outro. Now.
Thanks for watching. Okay. Is that good?
I don't know.
Oh crap. We don't know people.
No, we don't. We okay.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, see ya.